Uber introduces a new passenger mask verification policy. As an embodiment of the comprehensive set of safety measures pertaining to the COVID-19 situation.
Welcome to the brand new Tech.Inc. video, the best place to find the latest tech gadgets, news and trends.
Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe button and click on the notification bell.
Uber, the major ride hauler, introduced a global set of rules as road travel is set to resume across the country. The new passenger mask verification feature, introduced on October 19, states that any passenger who would have been tagged for not wearing a mask in their previous ride will have to attach a selfie showing them wearing a mask for booking their next trip. According to Uber, the passenger mask verification feature is to ensure that passengers, drivers, and the next users receive better safety in the Uber platform. Earlier this year, Uber had designed technology to verify that the Uber drivers were wearing masks during the rides, wherein the drivers were asked to click selfies and safeguard the riders. Uber India and South Asia Head of Supply and Driver Operations, Mr. Pawan Vaish said, "At Uber, we believe accountability is a two-way street. The new policy raises the bar on safety and makes the platform safer for riders and the driver partner," he added. More than 17.44 million verifications have already been carried out throughout India ever since the policy was introduced by Uber in May 2020. Mr. Sachin Kansal, Uber's Senior Director of Product Management, also mentioned that Uber definitely wanted to make sure that it targets this feature to riders who are just coming back to the platform and who may not be aware of the policy. A plethora of other safety measures, like Go Online checklist, mandatory driver education around COVID-19 related safety protocols, etc., are administered alongside the pre-trip mask verification selfies for drivers and tagged passengers. As a part of this policy, Uber also announced that both the driver and the riders are eligible to cancel the rides with zero penalties if either of the persons is not wearing a mask. Uber further assured that it is distributing around 2 lakh bottles of disinfectants and sanitizers and over 3 million masks to drivers, totally free, for maintaining a safer drive.